When I picture my hometown, there's a bronze spray tan statue of you, and a plaque underneath it that threatens to push me down the stairs at our school. And it was always the same searing pain, but I dreamed that one day I could say, all that time you were throwing punches, I was building something. And I can't forgive the way you made me feel. Screamed fuck you, Amy, to the night sky as the blood was gushing. But I can't forget the way you made me heal. It wasn't a fair fight or a clean kill each time that Amy stomped across my grave. And then she wrote headlines in the local paper, laughing at each baby step I'd take. And it was always the same searing pain, but I prayed that one day I could say, all that time you were throwing punches, I was building something. And I couldn't wait to show you it was real. Scream fuck you, Amy, to the night sky as the blood was gushing. But I can't forget the way you made me heal. Everyone knows that my mother is a saintly woman, but she used to say she wished that she were dead. Each boulder up the hill, your words are still just ringing in my head, ringing in my head. I wrote a thousand songs that you find uncool. I built a legacy which you can't undo. But when I count the scars, there's a moment of truth that there wouldn't be this if there hadn't been you. And maybe you've reframed it, and in your mind you never beat my spirit black and blue. I don't think you've changed much, and so I changed your name and any real defining clues. And one day your kid comes home singing a song that only us two is gonna know is about you. 'Cause all that time you were throwing punches, it was all for nothing. And our town, it looks so small from way up here. Screamed thank you, Amy, to the night sky, and the stars are stunning. 'Cause I can't forget the way you made me heal. Everyone knows that my mother is a saintly woman, but she used to say she wished that she were dead.
Spirals, golden glows, they have the to drink nice wine. I look in people's windows in case you're at their table. What if your eyes looked up and met mine one more time? Stopped and tilted your head. I still ponder what it meant. Now, 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 now. I tried searching faces on streets. What are the chances you'd be down, 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 down? Does it feel alright to not know me? I'm addicted to the if. Only so I look in people's windows like I'm some deranged weirdo. I attend Christmas parties from outside. I look in people's windows in case you're at their table. What if your eyes looked up and met mine one more time? Quick, quick, tell me something awful, like you are a poet trapped inside the body of a finance guy. Tell me all your secrets, all you'll ever be is my eternal consolation prize. You see, I was a debutante in another life, but now I seem to be scared to go outside. I don't believe in good luck now that I know what's what. I hate it here, so I will go to secret gardens in my mind. People need a key to get to, the only one is mine. I read about it in a book when I was a precocious child. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most of the year cause I hate it here. I hate it here. My friends used to play a game where we would pick a decade we wish we could live in instead of this. I'd say the 1830s, but without all the racists and getting married off for the highest bid. It wasn't fun now. Seems like it was never even fun back then. Nostalgia is a mind's trick. If I'd been there, I'd hate it. It was freezing in the palace. I hate it here, so I will go to lunar valleys in my mind. When they found a better planet, only the gentle survived. I dreamed about it in the dark. The night I felt like I might die. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most of the year cause I hate it here. I hate it here. I'm lonely but I'm good. I'm bitter but I swear I'm fine. I'll save all my romanticism for my inner life, and I'll get lost on purpose. This place made me feel worthless. Lucid dreams like electricity. The current flies through me, and in my fantasies I rise above it. And way up there, I actually love it. I hate it here, so I will go to secret gardens in my mind. People need a key to get to, the only one is mine. I read about it in a book when I was a precocious child. No mid-sized city hopes and small town fears.